Now what you're going to see next may astonish you. You will learn how to find cube roots of larger numbers, that is up to 6 digits. Ah, come on, don't worry. And how long do you think you will take to find the cube root of a large number? If you focus hard for the next couple of minutes, you will be able to find the cube roots of large numbers in just 5 seconds. Yes, you heard me right. 5 seconds is all you will take to solve the cube roots of large numbers. Let's see a couple of examples. Assume we want to find the cube root of 2,197. Now to get the answer in 5 seconds, there are 2 things you need to know. First, we need to know the cubes of numbers from 1 to 10 by heart. Here's the tables of cubes of numbers from 1 to 10. In the first column, we have the numbers, and in the second column, we have the cubes of those numbers. 1 cubed is 1, 2 cubed is 8, 3 cubed is 27, and so on. Second, we should know that for 4, 5, and 6 digit numbers, their cube roots will always be 2 digits long. Since 2,197 has 4 digits, its cube root will also be 2 digits long. That's it. Only these 2 things. Cubes of numbers from 1 to 10, and the fact that large numbers which are 4, 5, or 6 digits long will have cube roots which are exactly 2 digits long. So let's move on. Look at this table for a moment and think. Is there anything that stands out? Pause the video and think for a moment. This is what you should have observed. Look at all the units digits of the numbers in the cubes column. They are all different from each other. All numbers from 0 to 9 are covered. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Knowing this fact will help you understand the first step in our method. Okay, now we're all set to go. The first step of our method is to look at the units digit of the number. The units digit of 2,197 is 7. So we look at our table. In the cubes column, we look for a number which has its units digit as 7. It's this one, 27. So we take the number from the first column corresponding to it and write it in the units place of the answer. The number corresponding to 27 is 3. So we write 3 here. So the first step directly gave us the units digit of the answer. Remember, the answer is the cube root of 2,197. The next step is interesting. We ignore 3 digits from the right of the number. So we ignore 197 for the moment and look at the number that remains. It's 2. This number is very crucial. We check where 2 is placed in the cubes column. That is, we check the position of the remaining numbers in the cubes column. In the cubes column, the number 2 lies between 1 and 8. Between these 2 numbers. That means it is placed between 1 cubed and 2 cubed. We basically looked at the corresponding number column. The last step is very important. Now that we know where it is placed, we choose the lower number in the corresponding number column. The lower of 1 and 2 is 1. That's it. This is your tens digit. So cube root of 2,197 is 13. Remember, we always choose numbers from the first column, which is the numbers column, to write the digits of our answer. 3 was chosen from here, and 1 was chosen from here. This looks really long at the first look, but with practice, trust me, you'll be able to solve it in 5 seconds. Now let's solve another problem so that you understand better. Say we want to find the cube root of 195112. This number is 6 digits long and hence its cube root will be 2 digits long. Remember, cube roots of large numbers which have 4, 5 or 6 digits will always be 2 digits long. Now let's see the units digit of the number. It's 2. In the cubes column, we look for a number which has its units digit 2. Yes, it's 512. and the corresponding number in the numbers column is 8. So we write a 8 in the units place of the answer. Now we ignore 3 digits from the right, that is 112, and what remains is 195. Now where is 195 placed in the cubes column of the table? It is placed between 125 and 216. That is, it is placed between 5 cubed and 6 cubed. So from the numbers column, we choose the lower number among 5 and 6. It is 5. And we write this number in the tens place of the answer. Hence, the cube root of 195,112 is 58. With good practice, you will be able to solve this in 5 seconds. And remember that this method is a shortcut and cannot be used to solve questions in your exams. You may use this method purely to verify your answers.